school's only been open for 4 years, but Collins has already enjoyed unprecedented success.
So the Titans are understandably in the spotlight. Fred has more.
They're crazy good. You just don't see this every day. A brand new school being instantly successful in football. It's a tough sport. Hello again, everybody. The WLKY School of the Week, presented by Moe's, is Collins. Last Friday, the Titans beat North Oldham for the 40th win in the program's history and their fourth district title in just 4 years of playing football. Led there this fall by quarterback Lawson Page and running back Dree Farris. This season, Collins' record is 7-2. Its only two losses were to big school Class 6A top 10 teams. Last year, the Titans and head coach Jerry Lucas were the 4A state runner-ups. Now the goal is finishing the job with a state title.
Hi, I'm Kyle Goss, and Martha Lane Collins is WLKY School of the Week. Number one, USA, two, three, four, five, Titans, get one, get two, get three.
It was really fun. We started this thing, and it's an interesting situation because we started from scratch. You know, it wasn't like we came in and we started building a program. Everything was new, so it's been a fun situation, but... You know, our seniors, this is going to be a bittersweet end to our season. Hopefully it extends for a long time over the next several weeks. But it's these guys have been through a lot. And for them to win 40 games over the last 4 years and really establish our program, it's really a testimony to the kids and how hard they've worked.
It's great for the community. It's great for the school spirit. And, well, obviously it means that we get the first three playoff games at home, so that's big impact, and that was great.
It means a lot to the school because it's our fourth year straight winning it, and just all the people around to support us.
I just thought that we bought into the system. We all came in and worked hard, and we're brotherhood, so, and we all have one goal in mind, and that's to make the state and win a state championship.
For winning a fourth straight district title in only 4 years of existence, presented by Moe's, Collins High School, WLKY's High School Playbook, School of the Week. Those guys are awesome. Collins finishes his regular season tomorrow night, hosting very tough Anderson County. I am Fred Cowgill, WLKY.